Chris's rotating tyres, checking a potential oil leak in Tess's bike. And the locals are coming around to pump up their tyres every 30 minutes. On our first day on the route, day 5 of our trip. Just ridden through some pretty cool scrub, just sparse and gravelly. Then dropped down into this, well, I don't even call it a valley, a bit of a plain, prairie. Next made it. Oh, we might call this camp for day 1.
Forgot what we're up to now. I think it's day 7. This is our first morning on the stock route, so day 2 on the stock route.
Alright, just about to start day 7. We're somewhere between well 2 and 2A.
Well 5, just been restored. How fun would that be? Yeah, Chamberlain colours. Day 8, we're at well 7. Been a good ride now, we're just starting to get into some sand, so. Take off from well 9.